So the main thing to make it lovely and loose is to just wet it first. Can I just have your water? Yep. And to remember to use, see, some of those poppies have actually got a pink in them as well. So just paint it with water. And if it's an orange poppy, you can put in the yellow. You know, several colours, it just gives it a little bit of a lift. Because working on a dry surface, it's a lot harder to get it to look really watercolory. If you work on a dry surface, you've got to be remember you've got to get rid of the hard edges. You know what I mean? You have to sort of pull that out. It takes a lot more work. Whereas I just have to be a bit patient for that to dry just a little bit at the moment. See how that's sitting up off the surface? So this time, this one here, I won't wet as much. And then I'll just drop in some yellow and